Okay, the honeybee saga continues. This particular formation is known as the classic bee boot. Now, a bee boot can sometimes be worn in the snow, sometimes in soft mud. Now, this formation will probably continue for the next hour or so. I don't know for sure. I haven't had enough time to do research to get my facts. I've done enough, though. This is your common bee boot. Yep, there's your bee boot. Neighbors just rode by. They think I'm crazy, but that's okay. My bee boot, not theirs.